Welcome back, farm kids. Today we are going to read the tale of the greedy dog. There once was a very greedy dog who just ate and ate. Whenever he saw anything that looked good enough to eat, he would just open his mouth and gobble it all up. The mailman wouldn't come near the house anymore, ever since the greedy dog mistook his ankle for an early breakfast. He would stand at the gate and throw the letters in the general direction of the mailbox. The paperboy just refused to go anywhere near. Visitors knew they had to come with a juicy bone or they wouldn't get as far as the front door. One day, the greedy dog was out wandering around the shops. He loved doing this as there was always lots of good smells for him to investigate. And sometimes old ladies, who didn't know any better, would give him sticky buns to eat. He walked past the butcher shop. The greedy dog started to lick his lips. There in the window was a big steak. It looked juicy and very good to eat. The greedy dog decided that the steak would make a very nice meal. So he watched and waited outside the shop. Soon, one of his favorite old ladies walked down the street and into the butcher shop. The greedy dog sidled alongside the unsuspecting old lady. She wanted sausages and mince and goodness knows what else. So while the butcher was looking after her, the greedy dog pounced. He grabbed the steak and galloped out of the shop. Then there was a great hue and cry. The butcher ran out of his shop. The little old lady fainted, and everyone in the street joined in the chase. But the greedy dog knew all the back streets, and he was soon far away and longing to eat his steak. He ran through the back streets until he came to the canal. He was just about to cross the bridge when he caught sight of another dog, right in front of him. And this dog also had a great juicy steak in his mouth. Well now, you and I know that what he was looking at was his own reflection, but the greedy dog did not know that. All he saw was a second steak that he might have. So, with a great fierce bark, he leapt at the other dog. But instead of gaining another meal, the greedy dog found himself very wet indeed, and he had lost his own steak. It would be good if I could tell you that from that day onward, the greedy dog was better behaved, but I'm afraid his manners did not improve, and he's still looking for the other dog. Sometimes greed will cause us to lose a lot more than we'll gain. Just like the greedy dog ended up losing his steak in this story.